New South Wales captain Paul Gallen is in extreme doubt for the State of Origin decider with a torn muscle in his left foot. Tens, Liam Cox is at ANZ Stadium tonight where the Rabbitohs face the Raiders. Liam, gee, this could be a huge blow for the Blues.
Brad, Paul Gallen's been the Blues leader on and off the field over the last few years. I'm joined now by injured Rabbitohs captain Michael Crocker. Mick, mentally and physically, it'd be a devastating blow for the Blues, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it'd be heartbreaking. The most important game of State of Origin for New South Wales in the last 7 years. But in saying that, I'm a Queenslander, so really not that fast.
Yeah, I bet. Now, it's been a tough week for Nathan Merritt, your South's teammate. Let's be honest, had an absolute stinker in his Origin debut. How's his mental state going into tonight's game?
Yeah, Liam, I actually disagree. I thought he did his job. He ran hard. He came in and tried to shut down Greggy, but Thurston was too good on the edge. And, you know, Mero knows that there was a lot of talk, but he'll come out tonight and prove everyone wrong and he'll have a great performance for us.
You don't think he should have stayed on his wing?
No, but if the centre goes, he's got to follow, so that's all he could do.
Oh, it's been a tough night for him. Tough week for him. I'm not sure if he'll get back in for game three. It's been a tough year for you. With an injury, you've spent most of it on the sideline. How are you going and when can we expect to see you back?
Still frustrating, still unsure of an exact date, but yeah, hopefully back out in the training field in the next couple of weeks and then we'll go from there.
All right, we love the way you play. Hope to see you back on the field soon. Thanks for your insight tonight, Mick.
Cheers, Liam.
There you go, Brad. It's wet, it's cold out here tonight. That'll bring the Raiders into the game, but I think South will be too classy. We'll have all the highlights in the late news.